Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today we are going to be making the trendy liquid dough paratha. In this recipe we are going to be adding eggs, so this is gonna be egg liquid dough paratha. It looks really easy to make but tricky a bit while puffing the paratha, so let's get started with the recipe. First I'm gonna be making a liquid dough batter for the paratha. Add wheat flour or atta to a bowl. To spice up the dough, I'm gonna be adding salt, chili flakes, ginger garlic paste and peri peri masala. If you don't have peri peri spices, then you can add homemade roasted jeera powder. That also works great. Give it a gentle mix. Now add water slowly and keep on mixing. Don't pour the full water at a time. Depending on the quality of the flour, you can add 1 1/4 cup to 1.5 cup of water, as we'll be adding an egg to the dough, so be careful to add water. Now add an egg, whisk again. Finally add 1 teaspoon oil, or you for a rich taste, give it a final whisk. That's all. Now our liquid dough is ready. Keep it aside for 10 minutes. By the time, the wheat flour will absorb more water and become a little thick. Now you can see the liquid dough has a nice flowing consistency. Heat a non-stick pan. Grease the pan with melted butter or simple refined oil. When the pan is moderately hot, add 2 ladlefuls dough in a pan. Spread the dough evenly. Don't put hard pressure on it. Keep the flame medium. As you can see, the top of the paratha started drying up. By the time, shake the paratha to release from the pan. Flip it carefully to the other sides. Make sure it does not tear up. Allow cooking on a medium flame for 30 seconds. Now using a soft spatula, keep pressing and rotate the paratha to cook evenly. Flip the paratha again. As you can see, it looks like a chapati or roti. Apply little butter, ghee or oil and keep pressing gently on the sides and rotate. Now as you can see, it started puffing up. Some bubbles formed on the paratha. Just press on other sides of the bubbles gently and it will swell up slowly. Apply little more oil and flip the paratha again. And finally, the paratha puffed up very nicely, as you can see. Making the paratha puffing up is really tricky, and honestly, all the paratha won't swell up like this. But still, it's easy and quick to make. If it's not puffing up also, it tastes really great. So our egg liquid dough paratha is ready. If you want, you can also make it with vegetables. Enjoy this tasty egg liquid dough paratha with ketchup or any type of chutney. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye.